The Brooklyn Nets. Yes, the Brooklyn Nets. Yes, I know this is a Houston sports account, but we're talking about the Brooklyn Nets. What do they got to do with the Houston Rockets? A lot. Cue the intro. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new episode of The Lead. Your host, as always, Harley Dugan. The Brooklyn Nets downfall. That is what we're talking about right now, because the Houston Rockets are in prime position to capitalize on the Brooklyn Nets downfall. Yes, we know, if you've been living under a rock, and apparently this channel has, Kevin Durant requested a trade. And that is just music to the ears of all the Rocket fans, because you own the Brooklyn Nets picks for the next 5 years? Unprotected picks, a few pick swaps, but at the end of the day, you've already taken one player from their set of picks, and that was Tari Eason so far. That looks like a pretty solid pick. Videos from the workouts and everything, he's looked solid. But we got a buffet of picks from them, and we cannot be more happier. We are all going to be in the funeral for the Brooklyn Nets, because the downfall is just music to every Rockets fan ears. And now Kyrie Irving has already expressed trades. There's been rumors. The Lakers, maybe. The Mavericks, maybe. Who could it be? At the end of the day, the Houston Rockets definitely should not look into any of these guys whatsoever. I don't want to see no KD or Kyrie Irving photoshops for Rockets. I understand it's funny and we control and I like it, but in all seriousness, that is not going to happen. The Houston Rockets are happy right now. I understand Rocket fans, well, I'm tired of losing. Yeah, I want KD. What are you going to do with them? You're not going to do nothing. At the end of the day, the Rocket fans should be enjoying and happy and kicking back and just with the shades on, looking at Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving, and just waiting for both of them to get traded, because the downfall of the Brooklyn Nets is happening before our eyes. And everybody that said that we lost the James Harden trade, look at us now. So that's it for today's video, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell for the notice to turn on. Drop your comments, your reactions down below in the comment section. Let me know, what do you think about the Houston Rockets capitalizing on the Brooklyn Nets downfall? Yes, we are celebrating the downfall. We're celebrating Kevin Durant requesting a trade, Kyrie Irving's trade rumors. We are doing all of that. All of it. Yes, we are extremely happy, and you should be too. As always, guys, go Astros, go Rockets, go Texans. You have a blessed day.